fasten your seatbelt as we prepare for an intellectual takeoff to the stratosphere of our revolutionary idea, power play, the extraordinary, the green alternative, the conservation-minded approach, the one that fulfills two needs with one deed. Are you all set to dive in the depths with us?
Energy demands and consumption are continuously increasing in this world. It is predicted that by 2025, the energy demands would increase up to 24.7 trillion kilowatt hours. Yes, 24.7 trillion kilowatt hours. Coal has been the primary source of energy generation for a long period of time, fulfilling half of the energy demands. Due to the ever-increasing energy demands and consumption, the need for the renewable energy is great.
First, we step onto the model and pull up the pulleys like we do in gym, like riding a bicycle or using a treadmill. Now, my muscular energy is converted into electrical energy by dynamo generator. This energy is further stored in lithium-ion batteries, which are rechargeable. This energy generated is used in fans, lights, and even for charging phone.
This is the 3D model of the panel which we are going to add to PowerPlay. To the left, we have the calorie counter, which is going to count the calories. In the middle, we have the energy meter, which is going to show how the amount of energy you have generated. And in the right, we have the heartbeat sensor. Why should we use PowerPlay? It is clean and eco-friendly. It has simple maintenance, a sustainable source for energy development, health benefits for users, and no big infrastructure is required to use PowerPlay.
At last, I would like to say that in order to contribute to the environment, support the technology PowerPlay by funding us at gitcompany.in and search with the UID 2F31577.